tanks and valves here, folks, real quick. Figured I'd stream it, why not? Shit. Dude, trust me, on that white hard hat comes with all sorts of fuckery. That's why I gave mine up. I prefer to just run gear. Right? No, I did. I went backwards. I was a young foreman in my 20s for border paving, and then I moved up to a super at about 30 plus, and I started going out doing the supervising. But honestly, I just said, fuck, I hate running men. Fuck, I hate running jobs. Fuck this.
Yesterday,
yeah,
the shortage of pipe layers, like really good ones.
Yeah, I know that. Yep,
I'm one of the really good ones.
I agree that. Yep,
and
yep,
I was like, fuck this shit. I'll fuck it because they're paying top dollar, and at the end of the day, you throw your shovel, fuck, see you later,
dude. That's a different,
I know too much now.
And your wage isn't much different than a fucking main pipe layer, you know, like you're better.
My wage is, yeah, I'm supervisor now, right?
Yeah. Yeah, but you know what I'm saying? But even if we cut out a grand, let's say we cut out $1,000.
Cut off all the stress with it, too.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, right? That's what I said.
I thought about it exactly yesterday. Though.
Yeah. But it is what it is, bro, you know? Fuck it.
Yeah, like last year, a few months ago, I was like, yo, I'm going to step down.
Yep.
Is it funny? Is it
good? It's just... What I happen to me with, bro, with companies, I said either I run gear, I run crews. Like, I can't fucking do everything for you. Right? And you're here doing labor, you're doing everything, you know? Like, it's fucked. It does, man. Unfortunately, the bonuses have to equal the bullshit. You know? 100,000%, dude. 100,000%, man. Some days you just gotta say fuck it. Get her? Need help? There you go.
Bring the back load to you. Cleanup and then the front pin of the digging bucket. I should be able to pick them all up, I think.
we're getting her. Dust, that shit'll kill you, man. Okay, I'll go get another one.
I'll put around these pipes so we can backfill.
Okay.
Want to backfill first before I put the belts on so we don't lock them later?
Well, just one layer.
Okay.
Because I gotta pack two layers, don't I? Yeah, I should've.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If I put those here, I kept fucking hitting it.
Yeah, as long as we put one layer of dirt, we're good. And then after that. Because I gotta come back here and do the whole backfill at some point. So, but I won't hit them. It's all good. Don't worry about it.
I have to put the valves on today, is what I mean. I can come back later.
Yeah, like, I don't wanna do the backfill tonight. So.
I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Come back tomorrow morning.
Okay. Yeah, that'd be cool.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'll go get some more gravel. Well, even if we put one lift of dirt in, we can still do the valves, no? Or what?
Yeah, it's just when you get closer with the dirt, you get back around and we can end up fucking hitting them because they hang out so much, right?
Oh, I see what you're saying. You think I'll dink the fucker because we can't get under the fuckers. Yeah, fuck. Yeah.
Like this, and they're going to be like that almost.
Yeah, if we want to do a good backfill, you're correct. 1,000%.
That's what I mean, yeah.
Okay, that'd be nice. If you can leave me at least... to get a chance to do it, because...
No, no, you can put a lift on today if you want.
Okay.
I know the footing is coming this way.
Okay.
And then whatever you want. Like, I can put the valves on whenever.
Okay, cool.
Not a crazy thing.
Okay, cool,
I don't want to put them on and then you guys fucking get too close.
Oh, yeah.
Even these guys, I've seen them brace against them before.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it's... Hey, dude, I hear you, man. Trust me, it's all good. All good. Go get her. put a lift in? It's all good. I just don't want to fucking fuck it up. Okay, there we go. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no worries, dude. No worries. I'm not rushing you. I just didn't want to be sitting here when I'm supposed to be doing some shit. Yeah, if that Packer wasn't such a pain in the cocksucker to put on and off, I'd do it all. Oh, yeah. I believe you. I just don't... Yeah, yeah. Okay. No problem. Okay. No worries, dude. I'm in no hurry, like I said. No worries. Wasp around here, bro. I know he's on you. You're fresh blood, bro.
Likes my
undocked skin. Yeah, that's so true, bro. Me too, right? Fucking right. That's the truth.
I was at the campsite. There was fucking bugs all over me, and then the people there, I'll be like, "You're back to me." Like, yep.
Okay. That's true, man. I'm with you. I'm the same way, man.
Yeah, but nothing on you. I'm just around.
Yep. You. Yep. No, I agree, dude. We're fresh blood. We're pure blood. Fuck no. Him, don't worry, that wrench looks like you've had that fucker for a while.
Right?
No shit. No shit, eh? Took the chrome right off the bitch.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my god, crazy.
Why did you put the chlorine in the bucket?
We use it for this stuff, so I have little bags of it, and the fucking thing ripped open.
Yeah.
It just stayed there and gas was. Every time I open my tailgate, it just got fresh.
Gross!
Why is your tailgate smelling bad? Or like your mom, I'm like,
yeah, no shit. Sure, yep, yep. Totally agree. that Packer tonight. It's a real piece of shit. This fucking Packer. Why is it a piece of shit? Because the fucking valves don't go on. It takes me about 15, 20 minutes to switch the fucking thing. This thing's got a D fucking bullshit, and I hate it, actually. I've quit jobs for that fucking thing. It's a piece of shit to put on, so that's what I'm saying. I don't want to fuck with it tonight. So tomorrow I'll pack it and put another lift on. Fuck around. And then by the time you get here, you can fucking give it the A-OK. Yeah, pretty much, man. Okay. Yeah. Oh shit, right? No, it's all good. Yep, yeah, I'll pack it up, and like I said, I'll bring it to that level for you. I'm gonna get, when I get my trucks too, I'm gonna bring another little bit of dirt. The other shit's on the pipe there, but. Yeah?
I'm not coming in the morning.
No, don't. I wouldn't either. It's gonna take me a bit, anyways, to fuck around. I gotta load trucks, plus I gotta do this, so. I gotta balance.
Oh,
is it gonna rain tonight though? Fuck.
I've never put in dirt if I'm not gonna pack.